guys, this is Brad here. Today I'm going to be playing golf with friends. So I'm going to try and join a game. It's going to take a while, so I'm just going to... see if you can beat this. Right. So this is going to be a competition to see if I can beat the par. If I do. Right, so here we go. I've seen a few YouTubers playing this. It was really fun, so I thought I'd give it a go. Oh, if I miss that, I've been screaming. Hole in one. Oh, what a hole in one! Right, I've never got a hole in one of this, but I've heard it's really possible. I've dropped down the hole and everything, but I still didn't get the hole in one. Come on, it's coming this time. See, it doesn't give you a hole in one. It's ridiculous. Absolutely ridiculous. Anyway, I'm beating the par right now by one. I'll do this now, I'm beating it by two. I think that's missed. Oh, I missed. I'm doing really well right now. Doing surprisingly well. This isn't in. I can do this one in all, but I just can't do it now. Ding. Boom. Beautiful. To do it on. Balance. Oh my god! I'm doing better than I've ever done before. I'm so good about that. Can I just keep it under here? Oh, fine, I did that then. Tick! Right, watch this. I bet she's gonna miss. I mean, I'm gonna be positive. I bet she goes in. Come on time now. No. Right, this one I can't do. It's so easy. I have to get it past this, but it just jumps. It's like that. Ding. I thought I went back up then. Now this is the part when I just make like 10,000 bogeys and all that. Oh no, I forgot with this one. And let that gently dip it around. That's like the best place it can go. Do a little jump over the hill. Oh yes, birdie! Now, I've done the trick shot on this one all the time now. Whee! Yes, come on, this could be perfect. Oh, what a place to put it. You can see I'm good at this game. I might look at the time on this camera. And if it's alright, I might be able to do the Oasis map. It's like an ancient Egypt one. I'm terrible at it. I'm better at this one than I am at the Oasis one. But I might have to save up for another video, but I think they might be releasing new maps. Hopefully they will. If they're watching this, please release new maps, it's a well good game. Oh, that's nice. What? That's in. Nah. Just a little tap, and that's in. I can't do it with the target. If I do just trying to get mum. Yeah, see, I can't do it. How about if I try this time again? Ding! That's right, it's evil. Can I just pop a full power? Oh, that did well good. Oh, what are the chances? Little tap. Should bang off there, bang off there. I thought I went in. Ding! I did get it in that 20 strokes. My high score. What I can do is one easy. Little tap off the target. He's on one of the worst possible places. Get it. Oh, I'm not even going up the hill. Can I just go for like amazing power? No! Yeah. Oh, this might be in. That's booty for some reason. Oh, I usually get only one, but I bet I don't. Oh, maybe. Oh, yeah. Now this. I really want a hole in one this one, but I can't. Do you know how to hole in one here? Tell me. I'm just gonna get a hole in two. Oh no, that went bad. Oh, poo. That's a nice shot, that might bounce in. Oh my. Can't believe that. I have to get this in 10. Oh my god. Nice. Oh, this is in 2 or 3. Ding! Oh, poop! Too much power! Yes, can't reach me. No! No! I might actually not do it. Oh, no, please. Oh, I've got a place here. Let's keep it here. And I'm going to try and put this one in. After this. Ding! No way. Oh, well. Well, so that's my score. I'm just going to quickly check the time. Nah, I don't have time. It's probably going to be a 7-minute video, this. Yeah, I hope you enjoyed this, and... yeah, I've tried to do as much videos as I can today because this is the first day back from not doing videos for ages. Let's change water colour. I'm going to put them all to max as graphics. Can you even get 100? Oh, that's why. Right, I hope you enjoyed this. Please leave a like and subscribe. And like I said already, I'm gonna try and do as much videos as I can today. See ya. I'm gonna do another video on this, probably in another week, and then I'm gonna be doing the Oasis map. So I'll see you then. Peace.